locate the T-energy pocket. Utility rig. Fast travel only available when exiting areas. Okay, so backspace to access fast travel.
Hey, Grace. Your last message made it sound like you were worried about my living conditions. Don't fret, Angel. Take a look. Cozy, huh? I don't know if she looks as cramped as the backseat of your old hatchback, but...
Yeah, he's just sitting inside of it.
Down, you'd be surprised how much mileage I get out of a 5-ton claw and drill. Yeah, that's not to say she's all utility. You got all the creature comforts. He's got a couple pots brewing. You and Hank, they brought him home. Where's Maps? Maps?
Maps?
There's us looking dapper.
Looking dapper.
And I got your going away present parked on the dash, you cruel, cruel woman.
Oh. Lol. I wonder if it's gonna give you a fast travel option when we get out. I feel like this thing's moving faster, but.
Okay, executive decision. We are done waxing melancholy.
Waxing.
I have news. Our son is walking. Well, he walked.
Huh?
Well, he took 2 steps and face planted, but that counts, doesn't it? See if he can do it on camera.
How do you... Oh. So where do I need to go? Oh, shit. Go here. Or it just was, isn't it? Wait, why did it tell me to fast travel? When I was already going there. Okay.
I
weather on this planet is so crazy.
Okay, since you asked, here's one of my fixed experiments. The environment suit here? This was made by Nevik's smartest engineers. Not cheap. It's got breathable fabric, adaptive heat loss insulators, windproof laminates, moisture barriers, and micropores. And it's machine washable. Now, these heaters on the collar here, they do the heavy lifting of keeping my head warm when I'm in the elements.
Hmm.
It's got its limitations, but the hot and warm ain't one of them. So, is that wonky enough for you, or do I need to start talking about fluoropolymers?
Fluoropolymers.
Polymers. Actual command. I'm getting close to that massive T-energy deposit. Looks like I'll have to use my new winch to get across this chasm. Hope LaRoche is listening.
Use my ass bait on that choke on your winch. Jim, remember when you get there, the bigger thermal pockets can overload your T-post, so watch your step.
Yes, please, don't burn up like a matchstick.
Hey, LaRoche, how are those grasshopper pumps in the East Valley coming along?
Complete bumbo. Almost done.
Corona's actual out.
Losing my rig signal. Mocha X. Oh. Coming from stuff over this way. That chick, dude.
I know I'm not seeing things.
Put your eyes back here.
Going again. Hide all you want. I know you're out there.
Put your eyes back here.
In which case, I'll go right on talking to myself.
Talking to myself.
Nice one, Jim.
Nice one, Jim. Get your ass back here. Got you, bass. Clap. Another boss fight? Oh shit. Is that a bomb? Is it another crab? Oh, it's a big crab. Oh shit. Oh man. Oh wait, is it a regular crab? Or is it a really big crab? Almost dead. Bullets. get some more ammo. It's getting really cold. So confused. Dude, how much health does this thing have? Holy shit.
Oh no.
I'm so confused. Dude, this thing has like 1,000 health. Or, I mean, 1,000,000 health. What the fuck is this thing? So confused. Does this just never end? Oh my god. I can't run out that exit. There's no more soft spot. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's his shield off his back now, finally? Wow. Oh my god. You can, like, never even know when he's gonna charge or not. Okay, now he's gonna charge. Dude, what was that boss? Holy crap, bro. Dude, imagine doing that on hard. Holy shit, bro. Oh man, that's like playing Dark Souls, dude. It's like the last boss on Dark Souls. Or something, I don't even know. It's melting everything. What the? Nice you.
What the hell?
What the hell?
Corona's actual, you copy? We gotta talk, boss. It's getting strange in a hurry out here. Corona's come in.
Hmm?
Can anyone hear me?
What? It's the achievement. What? Dot, dot, dot. So either something really weird's going on or I'm actually hallucinating.
How many skulls built this?
The redhead chick. Oh. Sweet. Oh, more. Ooh, peace game. He's game. Elevator.
Research station, Johnny. This is a folder.
Nothing I can't take care of.
Wait.
The Acrid are now feeding on our power.
Shit. to stab its tail. Stab it in its mouth. Cool. Dude, we did it, guys. Oh, what? Peace game. It's up here. Oh. Nice. Peace game. What's that, dude? Dude, this is such dark space vibes. Oh my god, these things. Fuck these things. So many potties, dude.
Initiating reset protocol. Generator temporarily offline.
Offline.
Sequence in progress.
Wait. Oh, shit.
Generating deep sequence complete. Generator now online.
No! Why am I rolling that way? Oh my god, dude. Wait, what? Exit past doors. What? He's coming. This game. All right. So confused. There you go, dude. That's not what I wanted to do. Exit past doors. What the fuck does that mean? Oh. Yeah. This rotating thing is so annoying when you're trying to aim or shoot. Check every corner for hidden scrap or secrets off the beaten path. Pog.
Performing containment analysis. Your cooperation is appreciated. Please remember to report any indigenous life forms within the station to the appropriate zone manager. Have a good day.
What if I actually didn't make it out that door?
It's gonna be one of those days.
Again? Another one of those days?
Garage lockdown in effect.
Locked. It's gonna be an override.
Okay, this is totally like Dead Space. Entering a power plant.
Nobody's gonna believe me about this place. Time to look for evidence. And any other answers I can find.
Someone's purposely pissing them off. But it's the old guy. Oh, what the fuck? Hello? Dead. Rip. Gotta fix this. Yeah. Oh, it's almost fixed actually. me, guys, just walking around, dude. Yeah, this is definitely reminding me of Dead Space, like 100% now. I don't know which one. I guess I wonder which one came out first. Oh my god! Well, so do I grapple across, I guess. Dead Space has like way more jump scares and like things that pop out around the corner. Like I'm waiting for that to happen here, but it's not really happening. So wait. I'm not moving. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Oh wait. Wiggle? What the heck? This is weird. Dude, this game has so many, like, weird movements in it. Oh, what's this? Specialized component, nice. I see. Oh, hell yeah, bro. Oh, my God. What are you guys doing? Better component. Nice. Oh, that's two just like in one small area. It's kind of OP. Thank you. super frosty. More special pieces. There he is. Little bench. Oh my god, dude. Fuck off. Trying to get the DNA for the doctor, but I guess it doesn't work. It's probably like a defense machine gun.
Restoring power.
What the fuck, dude? Hello? Dude, I can't fucking move.
Complete. Power restored.
Dude, that gun thing does nothing. Oh my god, dude. Are you serious? Dude, that gun literally does nothing. They just run past. What the fuck, dude? getting. This game is definitely Monka X, dude. See if there was any extra. There's some more ammo right there. Is there any components? Nope. Doesn't look like there's anything. Alright. Alright, I think we finally got the power? Maybe? Someone gonna come up behind me? Person? Yeah. So we still have that. Oh god. Rip. Never seen anything like it. Oh. That one's got arms and is like a human. That means Nevek Construction.
Need evidence, Jim. Nobody's gonna believe you otherwise. Let's transfer this data to a portable drive.
Transfer error. Data corrupt.
It's gonna be a backup. Something I can take with me.
Really?
Looks like everything's backed up at a second location. Distribution center, top floor. Okay, good.
It's gonna be a boss fight.
Let's open up that garage.
Containment system back online. Alert. Breach on level
3. Oh my god. Fuck off, motherfuckers. Neutralized. Defense protocols lifted. side. Oh, there's flying ones too? Oh, shit. Over here, there. Run's so slow now. I don't get X, dude. Oh, what's this? Oh. Marshall's Gorge. Oh wait, this, I'm going back, aren't I? Am I like looking for the elevator, I think is what I'm doing? Going the right way, right? Yeah, okay. Boss fight? Nope. Oh, now I can open the door, okay.
Performing containment analysis. Your cooperation is appreciated. Please remember to report any indigenous life forms within the station to the appropriate zone manager. Have a good day.
Cross actual, this is Payne.
Braddock, can you hear me? I found some abandoned Nerik base. Seems like it's been here a long time. Which is pretty funny since you've been telling us we're the first humans to set foot here.
Tough.
Damn it, this ain't gonna work. I'm better off taking her inside for now.
Lol.
Performing containment analysis. Your cooperation is appreciated. Please remember to report any indigenous life forms within the station to the appropriate zone manager. Have a good day. Cargo lift to distribution center activated.
Oh man. Don't get axed, dude.